Hello, I'm Ben Vandenberg, Principal Platform Evangelist for Adobe Document Cloud. Today with hybrid work, it's more important than ever to have paperless digital document workflows. However, document workflows can often be thought of as manual tasks. Lots of people have different apps open on their computers and tons of browser tabs to work across different apps just to get their everyday work done. This doesn't have to be the case, as Adobe Document Cloud connectors in Microsoft Power Automate allow you to create automated document workflows across apps without writing code. Directly within Microsoft Power Automate, there are connectors for Adobe PDF Services, Adobe Sign, and Creative Cloud to create seamless workflows. And along with that, also connect to the over 300 different connectors that are available in Power Automate, including SharePoint, Dynamics, Salesforce, and many others. Along with easy connectors, there are also a variety of templates that we make available to allow users to easily get started. Here we can see that our template here will help a user automatically turn PDFs into searchable PDFs inside of SharePoint when they're dropped into a folder. Now, for context here, many PDFs can be scanned and often means that they are not searchable inside of SharePoint. So this flow can make this really easy for me. So if I just simply select that template, Power Automate will take care of making any of the connections to SharePoint and PDF services, and it'll create a workflow for me to be able to easily just simply configure without having to start from scratch. So up here, we can see that this will be triggered when the file is created in the folder. And I can just simply choose which SharePoint site I want to use and which folder I want to be watching here. Then as we scroll down here, we can also see that it's going to take any non-PDF file and turn it into a PDF. And if we scroll down a little bit more here, it's going to turn that into that searchable PDF that we're looking for and drop it back into SharePoint. So in this case, I'm going to then just choose the other folder that I have in SharePoint. There we go. Now, once I do that and I save that, we can go on over to SharePoint where we can drop the file into our site here. I have a file on my computer. I'm going to just drop this in here, and that's going to trigger the flow to start automatically. So once we do that, we can go over to Power Automate and we'll see that the flow has instantly ran. It's detected the file, it turned it into a searchable PDF. If we go into our output folder inside of SharePoint, it has created that PDF. And if we open that up inside of Adobe Acrobat inside of SharePoint, we'll then see that this file is now selectable and searchable and will be indexed by SharePoint. Now, if I want to expand my workflow, it is simple and easy for me to add any of my Adobe actions inside of here. I just simply click the plus sign, click add an action, and then I can search all my different connectors here. I can see Adobe PDF Services, Adobe Sign, and when I select that, we'll see all of our different actions underneath here. So I can use this to compress a PDF, combine a PDF with a variety of different other files, to export a PDF into different formats. All of these actions are available for me to be able to add easily into any of my workflows. Adobe offers a variety of connectors within Microsoft Power Automate, so you can do a variety of document actions, such as generate documents based on data, transform your PDFs, extract content from your PDF documents, or get documents electronically signed. This means that across the organization, whether it's in your sales department, HR, vendor management, or other areas, you can remove the paper and the work from your organization's paperwork. Thank you.